It's like right here. Oh, now we have the table saw, and I'd like to actually switch to the other blade. See how we can get that done. I'll be trying to read the instructions. But a bee that's interested in living in here. Permanent. Lift the blade up. So, we need to take this tool, I think. This was on the big one. And this one of these. I'm assuming it's this one. Way too small. Ow! Oh, sorry, I think this set is for another tool. It's this one. Not too many tools. Let's see the rotation direction. Strong. proven what's on it. Okay, it could be that I'm misunderstanding instructions. That's the Allen key that needs to rotate it inside. Oh no, I dropped it. Well, that wasn't the plan. Okay, now. Okay. So just turn it a little bit wrong. And this is a much more tougher. Okay, so now I get the screw back. Well, that sucks. I don't know if I take the screwdriver. This is long. Driver is just not long enough. Pushing it out through the dust.
Dust collection.
So, got it. Nice step, so I have to clean it up. That's aluminium. washer's a bit bent.
Exactly the same size.
rotate freely, rotating in the right direction. And this should have like 3 to 5 millimeter here. Okay. Just the old next rate. So, and then it's just to get the curve. Should go into that next one. There's the wheels and all the wood. There, that was actually not that easy to get. But now it's much better. Oh, should be good enough for a trim bit. Oh, probably found that useful. Next piece of wood ready to be sawn up for the next trim bit. As you see, I made some modifications to the table. So I took the side table part away because I think it was just more in the way than being useful for rounding. And then I also took the front support loop legs off, because I really did see what purpose they possibly have in my usage of the saw. So, yeah, if you found this useful, hit the like button, consider subscribing. Merch is available, the links are in the description. Or if you just want to buy me a cup of coffee, all the proceeds will go to developing the channel and buying more stuff for the channel and making more of these videos. So, see you in the next one.